Air attack warning sounds like. This is the sound.
Of the eternal court of history will smile and tear to tatters the brief of the state prosecutor and the sentence of this court, for she acquits us. Condemn me. Condemn me. Condemn me. History will absolve me. Singing, this will be the day that I die. Breaks out and nobody turns up. It's enough to make you wonder sometimes if you're on the right planet.
When you hear the air attack warning, you and your family must take cover at once. Do not stay out of doors. If you are caught in the open, lie down. And now, here is a reminder about fallout warnings. When fallout is expected, you will hear three bangs in short succession, like this. In some areas, the warning may be given by means of three gongs, like this. Or you may hear three whistles. All these three types of sounds indicate that fallout is expected. Stay in the safest position in the house. Keep the door shut. Do not go outside the house until you are told it is safe. Here is the old clear one. When you hear this sound, you can leave your car.
Last voice that you will ever hear.
My name's Nat.
My name's Mark.
My name's Ted.
Mine is the last voice that you will ever hear.
My name's Mark.
My name's Ted.
My name's Nat.
Mine is the last voice that you will ever hear. Don't be alarmed.
Attack warning sounds like. This is the sound.
Score.
If any member of the family should die whilst in the shelter, put them outside, but remember to tag them first for identification purposes. If any member of the family should die whilst in the shelter from contamination, put them outside, but remember to tag them first for identification purposes. Or any other member of the family should die whilst in the shelter, put them outside. But remember to tag them first for identification purposes. If your grandmother or any other member of the family should die while... identification purposes.
Likewise.